C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, Æ, Ø, Å. Now, there are some of them that is very special to Norwegian, not the ones that you are familiar with. Okay, here we go. First we have the A, eller A. It's not at, but it's like in the bar. Then we have E, or E, and it's like the E in enemy. Enemy. I, or E, is like the E in pitfall. The letters C, X, Z, Q, or W is very not common in Norwegian. We do not use them often. Only in foreign words like wiener schnitzel and such things we use them, but not in Norwegian words. Now, O is a very special letter in Norwegian, but in the most cases it's like the O in Oscar. Oscar. Now, R, or R, is very special in Norwegian, because it's not like R, like you say it. It's like R, and you just have to practice that sound. R. Try to push your tongue up in your mouth and just blow. R. U is like the U in you. U. Y, or Y, is like the last sound you make in the word Y. You're that Y. Y. Now, here comes the special ones. I don't know how to describe this sound, but A is like the A in your words, at an angry attack. You're that angry attack. The letter Ø is like but, us, sir, Ø. Ø. Yes. Now, Å is the final letter. It's pronounced like for or door. Å. Yes. And for the next time, just practice in those letters. See you later. Please leave a comment.